Key West.
Hey, you're doing the Olympics.
Yeah, I tried.
Keep going, man. Keep trying.
Will do. So this is going to be an early start, but that's okay, top of the morning. So this is 305 cycle ride and to beat heart disease. So anyways, we are leaving from Miami and we're going to be riding all the way to Key West. So there's some lightning, so hopefully it doesn't rain, but we'll see. Today's going to be what, 85 miles?
90 miles to Isla Morada, let's go.
What we're going to do right here is go back.
All right, so this is a lot of sugar, but I think what I'm actually gonna do is dig into these. These are awesome. So, I mean, I love sugar like anybody else does, but if you take too much of it too quickly, you're gonna have a sugar crash. And I don't really want that today because I want to enjoy my time out here and not be tired.
And Lucas also needs somebody to partner up with him.
Well, this is pretty cool. So I'm gonna pull the group with somebody, I'm gonna partner. 2x2. So anyway, and this is considered the gateway to Key West right here. I mean, we are leaving mainland Florida and we're going on the overseas highway now. This is really the last stop before Key West, so pretty cool. Card sound, Key Largo. Oh, hell yeah, here we go. To Key West. Card sound. Gotta love it, man. Gotta love it. Good morning. Well, right now we are heading directly south or 180 degrees. So here we go. Key West on the way. By the way, these woods over here, there's a path I'll do in the future. I've done it in the past. It's pretty cool. And it's actually the old state road. It's where the highway used to be and is no longer. It's still paved. It's just got trees growing in and out of it. Actually, it reminds me a little bit of Chernobyl. Anyway, card sound, I mean, obviously, this is just a beautiful place. You know, we were wondering if it was gonna rain today. And honestly, the rain actually adds a lot of fun when it does rain. So, rain's okay, I don't care, I don't mind. Well, that I mind is the temperature. It's goddamn cold, so. Anyway, doing a ride in July to Key West. Yeah. One of the things that's really cool about this ride, what you're gonna notice is how coordinated the pack is, because they've got multiple radios, so they can coordinate the pace from the front and from the back. I've never actually done a ride of this coordinated, especially down here. Key West has always been a whirlwind trip, total shit show, as it will be in future videos, I promise you. Now that I'm doing this, I want to do it again. So anyway, it's a nice rest stop. Constant battle though to stay hydrated. Constant battle. I mean, you lose hydration so quickly in this, and to keep electrolytes going. By the way, it's not enough to just hydrate, but you should also do these electrolytes. So I love these. I take them like this. It's pretty strong to do it like this. You're not supposed to really do it like this. You're supposed to put them in the bottle and dilute them, but I like the sweet tart taste of these electrolytes. These are Nunn's tabs, so, but don't just hydrate. Also do the electrolytes. Finally at the resort, so this is kind of cool. Little shallow bay here, and I'll do a swim way out there probably. It'd be nice. Anyway, good little run, first day. All right, I'm doing a little nature walk midday. What the hell? Because why not? I always love to do these. Anyways, running across all these buildings that were damaged, but this is probably where I'll stay tonight. So, because I'm not going to be paying $300 for a hotel room. I'll put my money towards other things like camera equipment, bike equipment, and content. So anyways, focus. Oh my God, that sun feels good. All right. Whenever I go to a place, I always like to explore and see what the perimeter's like, and see you know, what the hidden places are like and everything like that, and so get an idea of what the grounds contains. So anyway, nice jerseys, by the way. Purified Cycle, you guys did a great job on these. Maybe I'll sleep here tonight, actually. Look at how soft this is. It's dried out too. Really nice. The way I travel, I can pretty much sleep anywhere, and this might actually be very nice out here. There'll be minimal critters out here, nothing I haven't dealt with before. Right now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go for a long swim. I don't know where I'm gonna end up, but I'm just gonna go out there and see, because, well, this is cool, this is beautiful, and gonna seize the day. Seize the motherfucking day. Carpe diem. Oh, it's low tide. All right, well, maybe I'll have some luck getting out to that flotilla. I don't know, that's a ways away. Oh, there he goes. Cool. All right, survival instinct. What's up, man?
I need a flag.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah, the wake, the surf! I'll hang on to my trusted buoy here. Anyway, yeah, it's starting to rain, so this is a very zen swim, I guess you could call it. being out here like this. There's a bit of a current, there's a bit of a tide, so I gotta hang on to this so I don't get swept over that way. But let me show you around. There's the Overseas Highway, that bridge. There's the hotel we're staying at. Key West is that way. Yeah, I mean, Cuba's that way. So, anyway, look at that. I'm not even trying, I'm not even swimming. And I got swept that far from that buoy. So, anyway, it is what it is. It's a huge relief, actually, that I'm in this water and I'm not freezing my ass off because I'm up on Martha's Vineyard or New York or something. Ah, man. Yeah. Holy shit. I'll let the current carry me a bit more. I mean, I'm in the channel. I'm in the deeper water out here. And it took a while for me to actually get into the deep water. There's definitely some good mussels on here. Anyway, I'm at a sandbar, so this is pretty cool. I didn't know it'd actually be this shallow out here, but it is, so it's kind of nice, a little rest from the swimming. This current is fast. This current is taking me out into the ocean like no problem. I mean, I'm getting out here quickly. Where the current meets the ocean. So anyway, all right, I'm out of here. This is as far as I go. At this point, what I'm going to want to do is I'm going to want to make my way back across this channel, because it's one thing to have rain, fine. It's another thing to have lightning, and if lightning does come, then I want to not have to swim across that strong current, and I just want to be able to make a beeline back to shore. So I'm going to cross this channel right now. Yeah, that guy knows what he's doing. To go through there like that. Yeah, momentum, it's your friend. Speed, it's your friend. Speed doesn't kill, stupidity does. Back in the harbor, safe harbor. So that was the getaway that I needed. That was so peaceful out there. That was so wonderful. Anyway, here we are. So, grabbing some dinner here. Food is taking forever. Place is kind of fancier than I'm used to. The thing about fancy restaurants is that the more expensive the restaurant, the longer you have to wait for your food, and the less you get as the price goes up. Swear to God. But whatever. We're with good company. So, another day. And beautiful sunset. So, we're about midway on the Keys right now to get to Key West. So who knows what tomorrow's gonna bring. All right.